FBI, huh? Whoo! You know, I hear that they're sending the Reverend Roy Foltrig himself. That's bad. That's... You know that the FBI puts kids in jail if they break the law. And if a kid has been involved in a murder, they got a special little kid-sized electric chair. I saw it once. It was about so high. Did you know that when somebody gets electrocuted, the current is so strong, it makes the blood in the veins boil? Oh, God. Fry you up just like a piece of bacon.
You're the only pig around here.
Oh. We'll see you later, Marcus.